I never thought this would happen to me. Here I am, alone, afraid. I have to find a way out of here.
My name is Jeremy Klitsch. Today is November 17th, 2007, and there are some strange things happening around here. My neighbor's groundkeeper has been wandering and yelling on my property late at night. I don't know why I'm even recording this. I guess he's just really starting to get to me. I've tried to talk with the Studworths, but he always tells me they're out of time. I don't know what's going on here, but I don't like it.
Hello? Hello?
I feel so alone. I haven't seen the Stutterworths in days, and my friend Jeremy Clutch disappeared last night. I went over to his house, and as I was approaching, I noticed the Stutterworths groundskeeper scurrying through the trees. As I entered his house, I was surprised at how much of a mess it was. I then heard someone bumping around in the other room, and I ran home as fast as I could and locked all my doors. Call me paranoid, but there's definitely something wrong here. He's been standing in my front yard for the past hour, watching. Wait, he's not there anymore.
What are you doing there?
Who?
Our groundskeeper. He's gone crazy and he locked us all in the bottom of the well.
Who are you? What's going on?
I'm Charles Stunworth. He's crazy. He's crazy. He'll get you too, I promise he will.
Who?
You've got to get us out of here. You've got to get out of here.
Why?
No time. There's no time. There's no time.
You have to calm down. Tell me what's going on.
Help. Help, please. He locked us down here. The only way to free us is through the basement of Stunworth Manor. Listen to me, please. There's a spare key. It's behind the mansion. You've got to get it. You've got to save us, please.
What?
Greatest groundskeeper to tend our manor. He's been getting really close with our family. I mean, I consider him to be the brother I never had. As long as he's with us, I think nothing will ever go wrong. Although it is strange how much he's obsessed with clocks. He has multiple watches on his wrist. He says he likes to keep exact track of how much time he's losing. Yeah.
acting really strange recently. It seems like his obsession with time has become more of an addiction. He seems like he's becoming private and jittery. It almost seems as if his body's becoming inhabited by nothing.
Why are you doing this? My light's dead. It had to be now. My light's dead. It had to be now. Thank you.
I need to get out. I need to get out. I need to find a way out. I need to get out.
Hello? Is that you? Is that... It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Hurry. Just get the key. The key is underneath the table in the room behind you. Hurry before he comes back. Hurry, please.